on the attack. Trevor Moore to the side of the goal. Arvidsson went spiraling, and then a spinning pass. He threw it to the front. Philip Deneau gets back to it. Arvidsson walks it out. Centering pass off the stick of Deneau, and then he got a shot of his own.
Building bumping. Kyle Connor over the line. He was checked. The Leafs will counter. John Tavares now over the line with Michael Bunting. Tavares slowed up. Bunting off his skate. And Hellebuyck had to be sharp on that.
4-5-4 Winnipeg. Doughty driving. Centering pass. Big stop by Hellebuyck. And an empty net. Wheeler looks at it. Shoots the puck. It scores. Blake Wheeler, his first of the year. That will put it away for the Jets. And how about Hellebuyck keeping them ahead by one just before Wheeler puts it into an empty goal. And chopping at it for Fetty, but Hag kept it in. Stevenson to the front of the net. And Hellebuyck's down, and it stays out and off the post through the crease. What a chance there for Vegas.
Hellebuyck, that the Jets aren't in this shift. And just look at the way they move the puck so efficiently, and a backdoor attempt, and that paddle from Hellebuyck. He's sold out here. Watch this. Back door, and he whacks that out of the air, and acrobatical athletic save from Hellebuyck. Come on, you gotta be kidding me. We're locked here at zeros because of that.
Jets desperate to get the puck out, and Lowry can't, and Waugh's right in. What a stop by Hellebuyck! Connor Hellebuyck, out of all the great saves he's made tonight, that is at the top of the list.
Looking like he's going to the left. Look at the strength as he kicks out the right leg again and shows down with Nicholas Waugh. To me, this looked like it was just a tap-in backhander for Waugh. There's 25 seconds remaining, and Connor Hellebuyck pulls that save out of the hat.